Crime Tracker alert tonight. The latest case of Tenncare fraud. A woman in Lawrenceburg in Lawrence County allegedly gave fake information to try and get health care benefits. The Office of Inspector General says 32-year-old Billy Joe Stoneburner is charged with one count of Tenncare fraud and with theft of services. Investigators say that Stoneburner lied and said she had custody of her children, and because of that, Tenncare paid her more than $46,000 in fees and claims.